I've seen countless people lose their lives to COVID-19. Good quality people. It's been devastating. It's been incredibly emotional. Good people with good families. And they die alone. They die alone in the ICU. And I feel like it's preventable.